car maintenance goes beyond just changing your engine oil and filter, especially if you want optimal performance and good fuel economy. And so here are 5 key items that I have on my annual tune-up list. Most of these procedures have no mileage recommendation from many manufacturers, and so I've chosen to do them annually. While you may differ in opinion in terms of doing it annually, I do think you should find a regular schedule for carrying out these procedures to keep your car in top shape. Now let's get this. I once had what seemed like a transmission issue where if I pushed my 2003 Honda Accord really hard, it would accelerate up to a point and then all of a sudden it would just start decelerating and the RPM would drop continuously despite having my foot on the gas pedal. It ended up being that the air filter was clogged so bad that the engine couldn't breathe well enough to support hard acceleration. I now change my engine air filter at least once a year with a couple of cleaning cycles in between, and I've no longer had any embarrassing moments on the highway. Another habit I've developed on an annual basis while changing the engine air filter is to clean the mass airflow sensor or the MAF sensor. A dirty MAF sensor can cause all sorts of drivability issues like hard starting, stalling, a rough idle or rough engine running, poor gas mileage and so on. Most manufacturers don't have a recommendation in their manuals for when the MAF sensor should be cleaned. Just ensure that you use a MAF sensor cleaner or electronic contact cleaner which doesn't leave a residue. Leaving a residue on the very sensitive element of the MAF sensor can mess up the readings and affect engine performance. I'll leave links in the description to suitable fluids that you can use just in case you want to check them out. In close proximity to the MAF sensor is also the manifold absolute pressure sensor or the MAP sensor. This is usually located just after the throttle body and also plays a key role in maintaining proper air fuel ratio and thus gas mileage. You can also clean this part with MAF sensor fluid as part of your general tune-up maintenance. Fourth on my list of annual tune-ups is cleaning the throttle body. A sticky butterfly valve of the throttle body is not going to properly obey the opening angles commanded by the ECU to draw air into the engine, and this will ultimately lead to drivability issues. Again, many manufacturers don't have a recommendation around this, and so doing it annually works for me. I've made a couple of videos around throttle body cleaning, covering cleaning it on the car or whether you want to pull it off and clean it separate. You can find the links on the screen. The other item on my annual list is cleaning the PCV valve. This is one that is so easy to forget, and a clogged PCV valve will not only give you drivability problems but can also lead to significant oil consumption or even the development of engine oil leaks. They should usually be replaced around 30 to 50,000 miles, but cleaning it in between is good practice. Are there other things on your annual tune-up list? Be sure to let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn on notifications if this has been helpful, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.